your stuff here. Just relax. You're gonna be here a while.
You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
You can just feel the tension in the air. Now listen to me.
Coming in. Everyone on your stations, now! Well done. Everyone's still... has their fingers, I hope. Good?
Lock it down. Next up, Robert Knox.
That is Sierra Knox's car. Oh, I just hope the marshals and the paramedics can get there fast.
Pills!
I forgot them at home!
And those of you in the stands, make sure you don't miss the big part.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Phil, it's Ted here. Just returning your call before heading over to the expo building to meet Knox for the new combat android presentation.
No, not yet.
I'm letting him stew a little. The guy's a genius, and you know what they're like. Call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Enjoy, sir.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
Okay.
Mr. Mendez, right this way, sir.
Okay, what's...
See you. Guess traffic was rough. Ah, never mind. Let me show you everything. I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going out of fashion. It's dirty. It's just plain bad PR. Nobody wants to exchange their children and loved ones for flags and medals anymore. The glory is gone, Ted. But luckily, Kronstadt has a solution for that. Imagine this. Android infiltrators operating in the field, disguised and fully embedded, ready to strike at a moment's notice. Indestructible robotic operators who can infiltrate the deepest sanctuary of any adversary. Striking an unseen fatal blow. A surgical tool for a blunt world. Imagine an army of them, fully equipped android medics, servicemen and injured civilians, bringing them to safety, or patching them up then and there. Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal collateral damage. It's very straightforward. Let me show you. I just pick any of the pictures on the desk, then I use the scanner to upload the biometric data. And Palace will do the rest. Obviously, the final system won't rely on you manually. Data, this is still a prototype. This is a pivotal moment in modern conflict solution. And Palace is entirely...
Robert Knox.
Aw, crap.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
doing?
Eat it!
Berlin. Shanghai. Montreal. We're bleeding operatives. Panic is spreading, and now we are axing our own?
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
And you ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that. His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on, but before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Now, come on. CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net.
What did she do?
Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings guide your mind.
I've got two words for you. Amelia Earhart. Two more words.
Watch out!
Thank you.
That is Jorge Franco, the Delgado cartel's chief chemist.
This majestic piece of machinery is up and running, productivity will explode. It will be a brave new world. We understand the workers, the humans, are fallible creatures as such. Soon, the new machine will take over, and quality will once again be at required level. It will, simply put, be amazing.
We still need people to operate it, right? No?
We need help! Right now!
Franco confirmed down. Nice work.